Morning everybody, this is team 4. I'll introduce myself first. This is Dheeraj and she is Lalita, Amrita, Rahul, Satya, Shyam and Varshit, and here is Manaka, Ashwita and Chandri. So today this is our first performance like all other teams, so we'll go with it. Thank you. So this is a railway enquiry. I am the railway enquiry officer, and Shyam, my teammate, is a father.
Yes, don't look at the money. It's on the right. Fully intact. Fully.
Hello, good morning. This is Indian Railway Enquiry. How can I help you?
Can you tell me when is the train Godavari arrives to Visakhapatnam station?
So it starts from Hyderabad at 5:30 PM and reaches Visakhapatnam by 6:00.
Is there any delay in train time?
Yes, sir. Due to the heavy rainfall, the East Coast Railway has announced a delay for 1 hour.
At what time does the train Godavari arrives to Visakhapatnam station?
It may reach around 7 or 8 o'clock.
Can you book me a ticket? In the third class AC for Godavari.
So for today?
Yes.
But actually today the chart has been already prepared. So do you want to book a ticket for tomorrow?
Yes. Is this available?
Yes sir, there are nearly 156 tickets available, sir.
Okay, please book me a ticket for tomorrow.
Sir, it's not possible here. You can go to the reservation counter or you can log on to IRCTC.
Okay, thank you.
Thank you, sir. Now my fellow teammates will come.
Hi friends, this is the situation on where a person met with an accident on roadside and a stranger helped her in admitting in the hospital and donating blood, so on. This is on thanking and responding to thanks.
Hi, Ms. Lalita.
Hi.
Are you okay now?
Yeah, I'm okay. Are you the person who admitted me in the hospital?
Yes.
I'm so happy that you are normal now.
Oh, thank you. I'm very grateful to you. I think I couldn't bear the situation alone. Thank you. I'm very thankful to you for donating your blood also.
Actually, it's my pleasure to help you. I heard that you are a teacher.
Yeah.
A teacher who motivates the students and make future. Okay. Make them to stand forward for anything. And I'm so. Yeah, thank you. I'm very happy with this profession, and I like to see my students. They are in very good positions now. Thank you. Get well soon, thank you. Next will be continued by my teammates.
Good morning everyone. Today we are going to make a role play on making an inquiry. And
no more points, please.
And I'm going to play a role of an office assistant, and my friend is going to play a role of a caller. Four drinks. Good morning.
Good morning. Good morning, Edom University.
Good morning. Could you tell me when we'll begin issuing VTEC application forms for the first year?
Ma'am, the application forms will be issued from 11 September this Monday.
What will be the price of a form?
Ma'am, it costs 650 rupees.
What time I can buy a form?
Ma'am, can you repeat the question?
What time I can buy a form?
You can buy a form from morning 10 o'clock to evening 4:30 from Monday to Friday, ma'am.
Can we do it online?
Yes, ma'am, you can apply online also. It starts from 10 September.
Okay. Thank you for giving me this offer.
You're most welcome, ma'am. Thank you. And my friends will continue this.
Hi friends, I am Vajit and he is Satya. We are going to perform a task on customer care.
Oh, I sent my mail. So, okay, yeah, I got a message. What's this? Oh, today is the last date for my balance. Oh, I should call my friend because he is the only person to recharge my phone. Okay? Oh, he is not lifting the phone, so I should check my card whether there is a balance or not. Oh, there is 1,000 rupees balance, so okay, I should balance. I balanced my phone, but I didn't get any receive. I didn't receive any message from the customer care. It's been half an hour. Still, I didn't get any receive from the customers. I said call for a customer care. Oh, he is not lifting the, it's not connecting. So I should try another time.
Hello sir, good evening.
Good evening.
How may I help you, sir?
Could you please check whether I recharged my phone, but I still didn't get any message from you.
Okay sir, please wait a minute, I'll check. Sir, you have recharged your phone, but you have a poor signal in your phone.
No, sir. I have poor signal.
Sir, you made a phone call. Please check your phone.
No, it's an iPhone, man. Today's bank only has passenger service.
Okay, sir. After the call, please switch off the phone and switch on. Then you may receive the message. If you still didn't receive the message, then you once again call me. Thank you, sir.
Thank you. Okay, I received my balance, so thank you.
Thank you.
Morning friends, my name is Rahul and my colleague name is Manohar. Now we are going to perform a role play on inviting the friend to the party and responding to the thank you.
అయిపోయిందా?